Cam?
Yeah.
Are you familiar with Ellen DeGeneres?
I do. I think the entire world is, or at least the internet is familiar with her.
Yeah. The entire world, maybe not, but definitely the internet. Are you aware she, last year or the year before, maybe, it's been a while, released an app?
The
called
Heads Up Game.
Yes.
Yes.
So for those who don't know, our phones here, oh God. Our phones are going to have a name on them that we can't see, so on our foreheads.
Yeah.
Cam's going to try and get me to guess who it is. You can't say who it is. You can't say sounds like or rhymes with.
Yeah, you can't give the first letter.
Can't give the first letter. You can, however, give blank sentences.
Oh, orky, borky, borky.
Swedish?
Yeah.
So racist. Okay, so you can go first, Cam.
Yeah, all right. I'm going to go with movies because I feel like as someone who wants to make movies, I should know a lot about movies, but right, it's not guaranteed.
Get it on your forehead. All right, look at me, not the camera. They can
I'm
see
just,
it on the screen.
Show them.
About a dog. It's very sad.
Oh, Lassie?
Yep. she's a lawyer. There's a sequel. Chandler Bing really likes it.
What the fuck?
It's about a hair color.
Hairspray?
No. Oh, lawyer. She's a lawyer.
Blonde. Legally blonde.
Yeah! All right. It's what I really want to do to your penis right now.
Suck.
Other one.
Fuck.
No.
Cock.
No. No.
I don't all know.
Right. All right. If I'm doing, it can be a type of drug as well.
What?
I'm doing.
Coke.
No, it's another word for it. It might not be coke actually. I'm not too sure. Ah, fuck it. Pass it.
Okay.
It's about some superheroes. You really like
The Justice League.
No, Matthew Vaughn directed the best movies
X-Men.
Of them. Yes. Would you fuck me? I'd fuck me.
Silence of the Lambs.
Yeah. oh God. It's emotions and then judging someone. That's gone.
Oh, how many points?
Pride and Prejudice was the last one. I'm sure gonna go for Act It Out, where you have to do the you have to act out.
So I can
out.
Actually talk in this, can I?
Place on forehead, like I have enough space. Can you see? Alright, okay.
Okay.
Alright. Confused.
Pass.
What's pass? Overhead. waving? Mexican wave. Swimming. Falling. no idea.
Pass.
Skateboarding. Surfing.
Yes.
Building a sandcastle.
Yes!
Well done.
Pass.
Doesn't know.
Pass.
Writing. Copying. Cheating.
Ooh.
Bodyboarding.
Close.
Flying. Shopping. Flying. Superman. That's gone. God. Eating. That was the worst. All right, I'm gonna do accents and impressions. My last video.
Oh, this
video,
is
Cam.
Mine. This is fucking where I
so
thrive because I'm.
You can't
that
for this one. Just so people are clear, you can't actually say he's in blank. You just have to do an impression of the thing or person, and I have to get it from that.
Okay.
Oop. All right, please.
Yep.
We going?
Oh, here we go. Here we go. All 3, 2, 1. All right. Ugh, vodka. I do not like
Russian.
Yeah.
I can't remember which way it is, right or wrong.
Orky, borky, borky.
Swedish.
Yeah.
So racist!
Oh, I don't know you!
Japanese!
Yes,
Dolphin! Dolphin duck!
Yeah. I don't know their accent.
Fast.
I don't know their accent.
Hey, Donald! Donald, Mickey Mouse.
Maggie Mouse.
Maggie Mouse.
Stupid human.
Oh, Gollum.
Yeah. Oh, top of the morning to you,
Irish!
Hello, how's it going?
English.
No.
Posh.
Broader than English.
What British.
Yeah.
That's a bit.
Oh.
C-3PO.
Fantastic.
But you acted it out, so I don't know if you count that. Oh, I know it. I don't know his name.
Ah, okay. Yeah. Oh, time's up.
Oh, right. All right, I think we did fucking well there. I gotta be honest, yeah.
Good.
All right,
good.
So let's see. Russian, Swedish, Japanese, Donald Duck, Greek.
How do you do Greek? Exactly.
I can't. No, I know I can't answer. Yeah, Beaker. I know the character. I don't know.
Yeah,
the name.
Yeah.
I like.
You got, wait, there. So you got Mickey Mouse, Gollum, Irish, and
I think
British,
that was. The,
and you're not counting C-3PO because I did this.
Yeah, but I don't know the voice. I mean,
Hello, Master.
I think that was 9. I think that was the highest score.
Yeah.
So we know. You know your impressions, Cam.
Thank
you know
you.
Your
Thank
impressions.
You. This was enjoyable. I enjoyed this.
You know what I hate about this show?
What?
Can I just say, I've realized this. Stop shaking my bingo inks. Because of the way we sit, and I imagine I'll be in this seat most of the times I'm on the show.
Yeah.
I have to go for the left hand handshake, and I'm right-handed, so it's just such a limp dick handshake.
Yeah.
If you'd like to download this app yourself, it's on the App Store, it's on the Android Store as well. It's very
We're
fun.
Not sponsored, by the
We're
way.
We're not. It's just fun to play. Go play it. You can also follow us on Twitter, Jack Morris YT and Cameron P. Morris.
Mm-hmm.
We're not related. We're not. Bye, guys.
Bye.
That video sucked. Like, I'm just going to come out and say it. That was awful. What were we thinking? What was that? What were we thinking when we made that video? That is the worst video ever of all time. And I'm convinced that is just abysmal. Why did we do that? But if you'd like to see more, please subscribe to the channel. You can also follow us on Twitter. There's links in the description and buy merchandise from our shop. Bye, guys.